Yeah, look, I don't do drugs, I'm addicted to the pain though. Yeah, I've been on it for a while, don't know how to put it down. Gotta have it, it's a habit, I'ma break though. I just wanna take a hit, keep saying I'ma quit, keep saying I'ma leave, but I stay though. I just want a little fix, I don't wanna take a risk. I don't like it when I drift from the safe zone. But lately I've been thinking I'ma have to, letting go of things that I'm attached to. World don't stop just because I'm in a bad mood. You don't know what love is till you holding on to something that you can't lose. That's why I'm trying to get it together. Sleeves up, putting work in, trying to be better. I like to rap, but I ain't gonna do it forever. Forget the charts, I'ma focus in a hold of my head. A moment I get up, I just wanna know I'm doing my best. And if I'm not, Lord forgive me, you can have the regrets. Cause I can feel the water trying to go up over my head. Most of my life I always felt like I was holding my breath. Holding my chest, to be honest, so I'm tired of it. Looking for something in my life to be inspired again. I like to walk around and act like I don't know what it is. But I know what it is, I just never wanna commit. Wanna change. I'm looking for out of my face. If you're telling me I need to be different, that's the issue though. I'm always insecurity driven, taking the wrong turns, acting like I know where I'm headed, waiting for something bad to happen. I can stop any minute.
I was choking in the ground, building my brain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings they would drown. But they never did, never did, never did, flowing inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down. It rained down like
I'm looking for you. They don't want freedom to find it. Mention a name and everybody riots. That's why I'm checking my vitals. They keep on working, but I know breathing don't mean you're alive. So I bag up all of my trash and walk out on my tightrope. Positive thoughts are my rivals. I'm trying to be on their side though. Should I feel comfortable? I don't. Last year I felt suicidal. This year I might do something different, like talking to God.